No, it felt awesome. First and foremost, you know, we played a bunch of road games here, so it's always nice to come back here and put on a show for the fans. We dug ourselves a bit of a hole, and we were struggling a little bit on the offensive side of the floor. So it was really nice that all five guys, whoever those five were on the offensive side of the floor, were battling. They were moving the ball well. Everyone was putting the ball in the back of the net. It's just, it's such an awesome feeling knowing that everyone's contributing and everyone's kind of generating success in their own kind of way. And it just, I mean, it felt awesome to come back here and put in that many goals and get a big win for the Mammoth fans. I mean, it's awesome to come out with a win, but that's all it is. It's just one win. We dug ourselves a bit of a hole in the beginning of the year getting all those losses, so we got to take it game by game. I mean, Patty talked about it before. We got to take each one like it's a playoff game. It's a win or go home. So I think we got to enjoy the win tonight and then come back to the drawing board, work on the mistakes, watch the film, and kind of fix those little things that we talked about and just build for next week against Saskatchewan while we're back here in the Loud House.